Joining him from Flasher, North Dakota, the 86 of Troy Huff. Inside row number two, from Fargo, North Dakota, the D1RT machine of Jesse Skillicky. Outside of him from Joplin, Missouri, the 17G of Matt Groomberg. Next row on the inside, from Milwaukee, the rookie driver, weekly competitor, the 55, is Joe Bongiorno. Outside of him from Farmington, Minnesota, the 68 of Ted New. Inside, row number four, from Farmington, Minnesota, the X machine of Benny Von Cleve. And outside of him from Glendon, Minnesota, the 11 of Mason Raymond. Row number five on the inside from Farmington. Inside, row number six is scheduled to be the Plymouth, Wisconsin driver, the 95 of Austin Weese. Outside of him from Manawa is the 25 of Tony Jagodich. Inside, row number seven from Elkhart Lake is scheduled to be the X1 of Mark Ritter. Outside of him will be the Fargo, North Dakota driver, female competitor Caitlin Skillicky. Next row on the inside, from Glendon, Minnesota, will be the 15H, another female competitor, Mariah Hendrickson. And outside of her from Milwaukee, the 99 of Scott Wiggle. Next row on the inside, from Glendon, Minnesota, will be the 19 machine of Zach Osgrunson. And outside of him from Columbus will be the 5 of Francesca Huck. Next row on the inside, from Prior Lake, Minnesota, the 14K of Tyler Carg. And outside of them will be the 06 machine from Kewaskum of Wild Billy Lehman. From the tail by himself, from Beaver Dam, the 52 machine is Nathan Chitko. Chitko and Lehman were not in action last night. They will have to start in the tail by virtue. As they work down the front straightaway, ladies and gentlemen, watch you off your seats and on your feet. To go from flagman Pete Ferrari. When they come back this time, they'll be live. Brady Peterman and Troy Huff set to lead them to the green flag for 30 laps in your semi-pro and Young Lions A-Main. Minnesota and North Dakota representing your front row. Through three and four, green flag is in the air. Green flag is waving. Was starting to spread out a little bit from 10 on back. step away a little bit from this next three. Over there, scoring, getting everything sorted out for us. Peterman will get to start alone. Bongiorno and Huff will double up next to him. Skalicki and Grunberg, your top five, they'll be in double up in the second row. Yvonne Cleave and Casey Hendrickson. Thank you. Avon, please will rejoin the tail end of the field. Get some of our lap cars back to the tail end of the line here. Everybody being communicated by Race Sieber. Everybody is equipped with one of those in the car. Officials talking to them, trying to get them in the right spots. Those darn AAA batteries sometimes just don't hold up. Some of these guys not hearing where they're supposed to go. Peterman, your leader over Joe Bongiorno, Troy Huff, Jesse Skalicki, and Matt Grunberg, your top five, Benny Von Cleve, Casey Henriksen, Mason Raymond, Austin Wiese, and Johnny Kringas, your top 10. Says we're good to go. Field will get the one to go signal. They'll double them up. We'll turn them loose next time by. Brady Peterman, driver from Pauley, Minnesota, start on the pole. Worked a lap traffic to get himself back out first. He's looking for that clean sweep this weekend. He can pull this off. He won the race of champions, non-points race last night, as well as the two heat races, and set quick time yesterday. He was the first driver to get underneath the 18-second bracket. Youngest drivers in the field. Through three and four, ready to go back to green flag racing. Green flag is out of line. Thank you. third getting it credited to Nathan Chitko. Fourth will be Brady Peterman, and fifth will go to Casey Henriksen.